The very first AC Transit bus rolled into the brand spanking new Salesforce Transbay Transit Center just before 6 this morning. Juan Quinteros rolled in from El Cerrito.
I like the building. It's really new. It's super dope. Much different than it used to be. That old building was pretty bad. All right, but it was a good ride. It was a good ride.
Commuter Charles Duffy agrees that the new transit center is way better than the old one, and he hasn't even seen the rooftop garden yet.
There's no comparison. No comparison. The old station was like World War II. This is the new age.
AC Transit expects to go from 1,300 Transbay riders a day to 2,400 riders an hour. Down the road, commuters will also be able to pick up Caltrain and high-speed rail here, too. Now, while that many riders on transit could ease congestion someday, on this day, the nice new digs just make for a little less painful morning.
The commute doesn't change because it's all about the traffic, but just coming and arriving to something like this is nice.